for now. I hope I'm pronouncing your name right. Is it Amu? Amu?
Hi, Norm. It's Amu.
Amu. I gotta get the accent right. Amu.
More Amu is kind of what I always say.
That's a beautiful name. I love that name.
Thank you. I'm a long-time listener, second-time caller. We didn't get a chance to talk very often last time, but there's a couple of things I just want to say, and I'm going to try to keep it quick. I know everybody's been saying that, but if everybody's been waiting as long as I have been, then I know everybody wants to get on too. So,
well, it's our time. Let's go ahead. It'll be great. I mean, we're going to make the show great again.
Yeah. First of all, I wanted to say that today's a bittersweet day for me because it's also my 27th birthday today and your last day, so I'm kind of having mixed feelings here.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
It's great to be 27.
Thank
I remember.
Yeah. I'm not doing too much, but it is nice listening to you, and it's a blessing. Second, I just wanted to say that I really, and I'm going to try to do this without crying, I really have been so blessed by your commentary mostly on gun violence. I'm a paramedic in South Cook County. I'm just south of the Chicago border. So I'm sure you can, if your geography is any good.
You've seen your share of gunshot wounds.
Yes.
You've seen more than your share. You've seen lots of everybody's share of gunshot wounds. You know all about gun violence. You see it.
I do.
Up close and personal.
I do. Especially because if you're any good, again, at your geography, you know that we're real close to Indiana, where we have a lot of guns flooding in from there. And a couple of weeks ago, usually during the winter time, our gunshot wounds, they go down. It starts to snow, nobody's out. And a couple of weeks ago, we had 6 in 1 week. I see the babies that you talk about. I've held them in their last moments, and I've seen the adults, the ones that you talk about every Friday from gunviolence.org. Some of my patients are those numbers. And I really cannot tell you how healing it is for me to drive home and listen to your commentary about it and to not feel so alone about the pain that is so real with this gun violence. And I just wanted to say thank you. Before you left, I had to say thank you. I called, like, I'm not kidding, this is not an exaggeration. I called probably about 300 times. And I've been on hold for like an hour and 40 minutes, but I had to do it. We're waiting to go out to birthday dinner, and I had to call you and tell you this, Storm, because I'm telling you, what you do is important, and I'm going to miss you a lot. My fiance always gives me a hard time because I always say your intro with, I think it's Krista who does it, and she always makes fun of me, but I'm telling you, I started crying at 7 o'clock, 7:06, when that last one went off, because I'm going to miss you a lot. I know a lot of us are.
I owe you all the thanks. You're the one who has the babies dying in your arms. Why are you thanking me? You're the hero. Are you kidding me?
No, Norm, I'm...
Oh, my God. Are you kidding? I'm happy to be an advocate. But, geez, you must have PTSD. How can you... you're the strongest person I've ever talked to. How can you thank me? I have to thank you. God.
You and your wife have done a lot. And I needed you to hear that. And I told my fiance, I said, you know what I want for my birthday? I want to talk to Norman Goldman. As soon as she walked in the door, I said, I need to talk to him. So,
Happy birthday. Congratulations on your marriage. I mean, that's really wonderful, too.
Thank you. It is really wonderful. And you've been there for me, and not even knowing it. You've been here as I came out to my entire family, my conservative family. You've been here as I moved, and we moved in together. You've been here as we've gotten engaged. You've been here as I started paramedic school, as I started EMT school, as I started in this field. You've been walking with me through that entire time, and you are with me every night when I commute. My commute, I live up in North Chicago, and my commute can be anywhere from 20 minutes to, with traffic, an hour and 20. So you've been with me every 5 o'clock that I get off, when I, if I do. But I'm going to miss this.
I'm sorry, I can't keep going. I feel like I failed you. I do.
No, Norman, no. Please, the last thing I would ever want that I know any of your listeners would ever want is for you to feel like a failure, because somebody called earlier, and I missed their name, but he said that the system has failed, not you. And that really touched my heart, because I need you to know that we, as listeners,
I can't go on. And, so that's the problem.
And we understand that. And I still have you on Twitter. I still got you on Facebook. I still like your stuff and retweet your stuff. And I look forward to seeing your content. And I look forward to hearing your voice over those social media outlets. And I could talk to you all night, and I don't want to do that.
I want you to have a nice birthday. Have a happy birthday.
Thank
you. I want you to know this. I'm honored to be your friend. I am.
Thank you, Norman.
Thank you.
Thank you. I am so honored to talk to you. I really am. And
hey, the honor's all mine. You got this backwards, kid. You got this all backwards. Amu, I love you. Have a great birthday. Congratulations on the wedding. I got to take a break. If you're on hold, you're going to finish this show out with me next week. Justice is served.
Norman Goldman.
Structurally sound.
I want to thank the new people listening to us. If you're one of them, thank you. If you've been with us a year, 2 years, 3 years.
This is the Norman Goldman Show.
He's playing the members of the American public for suckers.
Onward, Christian soldiers!